Happy Friday, folks. Join us on a journey of hat discovery as we find out about one particularly special type of hat. How many fun facts can we possibly find out about this fabulous hat? Stick around and you might just find out. Other names for this stylish headpiece include the beaver hat, a chimney pot hat, or simply a topper. From the 18th through to the 20th century, these hats were at times the height of fashion. As you would undoubtedly expect, the first silk top hats originated in England and is credited to a hatter by the name of George Dunnage, who crafted this beauty by hand. Fashion historians believe that the style evolved from its earlier version called the sugarloaf hat. Did you know that the term Mad Hatter actually has its roots in true history? For years, hat makers used mercury as part of the hat making process. Longer term exposure to this mercury would often result in mercury poisoning, characterized by slurred speech, stumbling, and even hallucinations. Some of these hatters really did go mad. Some of the early top hats were collapsible hats and able to be folded down to a compact version. These top hats seem very practical. After a quick rise to popularity and until World War I, the top hat was actually a standard item of clothing expected to be worn by both men during the day and evening. Because the wealthy and middle class were the main top hat wearers, the hat itself has become, to this day, a symbol of capitalism and the business world. An example of this in the modern era is Mr. Moneybags, the world-famous Monopoly mascot. In 1911, the top hat technology was developed for a battery-operated fan inside of the top hat to keep the hat wearer's head cool. I'm not sure how popular these fan hats were, as they might have been a bit heavy on the head. Because of their upper class origin, top hats gave rise to an insult, the phrase high hat. This term was used to describe snobby and posh snobs sticking up their snobby noses. By the end of World War II, top hats were no longer a standard item of wear and became reserved for special occasions like a funeral. The first magician to pull a rabbit from a hat was a French magic man by the name of Louis Comte. The world's rabbit population has been on the rise ever since. These days, it is mainly the magicians and performers who are likely to be seen sporting this dashing headwear. World-famous top hat wearers include Batman's nemesis, the Penguin, Uncle Sam, Winston Churchill, the Cat in the Hat, and Abraham Lincoln. In fact, Abraham Lincoln was once saved by his hat. In 1864, while traveling with soldiers, an assassin took a shot at the 16th president, knocking his hat to the ground. Let us know in the comments if you know any other top hat stories or facts. Thanks for watching. Happy Friday.